big, you move like the ocean. Hey.
Hello, human beings. It is a beautiful day in the hip hop neighborhood. Okay, so you guys follow the channel. I just posted a video kind of updating the whole rap thing, the whole rap beef. Kind of putting my opinion, stating my opinion on like the Kanye drop. But hey, it's old news. We have Kendrick. He is here on the front line. And I just heard it. I'm going to get Vivian, I'm going to get Beauty to react to it. So I wanted to hear it firsthand, no stopping and going. I just played it all the way through. So I got to go back and like catch some of the stuff that I did miss. But it was hard on first listen. Like, oh my gosh, there's so much to like dissect. And I know there's going to be a bunch of like reactors really breaking down every diss there was, you know, down to a T. But oh my gosh, just the beat choice, the delivery, the play on words, the syllable usage, what he was saying, you know, saying like, hey, now if you want to keep going, like, just be careful about what you say type of stuff. I got some stuff on you. But this is exciting. Really love this type of energy. And it's just going to bring more dope hip hop energy to the sport of hip hop. But yeah, y'all put in the comments about what y'all thought about it. And there was a lot of direct stuff. And there's a lot of stuff that was just like, you know, you got to really think about. Because, you know, Kendrick, he likes to break things down. He likes to be very technical with his wording and how he uses his words and how his flow is. Like, the flow is crazy. And I love how he started it off real chill. But like I said, I'm going to get Beauty to react to it. And then y'all can tell us in the comments so who y'all think is up, who y'all think is winning, who's this was trash, whatever. Wasn't really a big fan of the Rick Ross one. Kind of corny. But yeah, that's my thoughts. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe, all right? And by the way, this whole video quality right here is very temporary. I'm waiting on the new camera to get here to be able to set it up in the podcast studio thing that I have, all right? Y'all have a blessed day. Add the music to your playlist, please. It'll really help out. And check out the merch. There's a bunch of merch in the link down below, all right? Blah, 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 blah. All right, get it. Stay up.
Loving the motion, take. Oh my God, I gotta die.